I'm gonna tell you a story. It's the Big Kahuna. I get my smile from my mom. Buck teeth kind of run in our family, you know, the big horse choppers. Jeez, it took her years to save up enough so that she could get her teeth fixed. She took all the shit jobs and just piled up the pennies. So my dad and I go with her to the dentist. Only this time, I'm like being the mom, you know? Holding her hand, telling her it's okay and everything. I thought I was scared of the dentist, but she's, well, terrified and shaking. And she's crying. And I'm all, Mom, don't be such a baby. And we're both laughing when the nurse comes and takes my hand to lead me back to the dentist chair area. And I realized it was the only way she could get me into that chair. The pennies were for me. I'm walking to the dentist room and I look back, and there's my mom. The big horse teeth smile. And I realized there would never be enough time for her to save up again to get her teeth fixed. It'd be too late for the braces to work. So when the braces are on, I run out of the reception area to show her, but she's not there. And my dad is crying. And I know she's been taken by the enforcement cops. It was her time for labor detention. Like I said, I get my smile from her.
Load up on guns, bring your friends. It's fun to lose and to pretend. She's overboard, self-assured, and all I know.